How long? Till these guys sing for themselves.
Blame it on the rain. We signed a recording contract, which we thought was, you know, to be singing on the record.
Yeah, but he had a bad reputation for it. He had a bad reputation for money. You didn't know him?
No. I was 18 years old, coming from France. I signed a recording contract that was in German.
Mm-hmm.
For anyone out there, you're not supposed to sign a record, any types of contract without an attorney or a manager.
That's a lesson for you now?
That's a lesson for any artist or any person in any business you're dealing with. You shouldn't sign a contract without legal representation. That's what I did because I was a young man just trying to get into the industry and trusting the old geezer right there. And that's what you do when you're a young person. You have the youth, you have the drive, you have the looks, and that's all they want to use.
These two never actually sung on the record, so here's Milli Vanilli, Girl, You Know It's True. Or is it?
To die, it stopped. Girl, you know it's girl, you know it's girl. 80,000 people, girl, you know it's girl. You know, I couldn't repeat it 15 times. Girl, you know, it got obvious still. So I stopped, I panicked, I ran off stage. Julie Brown, who used to work for MTV, ran after me. I didn't want to go back to stage. I had enough. 80,000 people waiting. I said, I have enough. I quit.
And then knew that we could perform. They knew we could sing, but that was not his plan. Mm-hmm. And from what I understand, later on, I've learned that he had done the same thing
with Boney M.
Boney M.
Yeah. He's crazy like a fool.
What about Daddy Cool? The network asked him, radio network asked him, so are they singing? And he told them yes. So Frank Farian was the macha.
Mm-hmm.
He organized everything.
Yeah.
And in the end, he went to New York and told the world they didn't sing on a record. Why? Because he wanted to stop the whole thing.
Brad Howell and Sean Davis are the real singers, and I think they should get this credit. We ended it. Robin Farr ended Milli Vanilli, not Frank Farian. We told him, if we can't sing on our record, you have to go on the press and say that we don't sing. Because we couldn't break out of our contract. Just the producer can stop the contract. The artist, for us, it would be difficult to stop a contract and try to release other albums with other producers, with other record companies. So we had to pressurize him that he stepped back, but we finished this game.
How can you expect anyone, your fans, your media, anybody, to take this seriously?
That's a good question.
You guys are Milli Vanilli.
No, we are not.
We are not.
That's right.
True. Together we're one, separated we're two. To make it all mine, all mine is my desire. that I admire. Keep pretty plain and simple. You rule my world, so try to understand. I'm in love, girl. I'm so in love, girl. I'm just in love, girl. And this is true. Girl, you know it's true. And with your positive emotional, making me joy, there's a need to blush. It's like a girl on the board. These feelings I get, I have to wonder why. So I thought I might just go with you and I. And what you wear, I don't care how you dress. For the reason I like a girl is for what you are. If I sit and pick your body, you ruin my world, so try to understand. I'm in love, girl. I'm so in love, girl. I'm just in love, girl. Girl, you know it's true. Ooh, ooh.